We're calling it Wine Friday.
Yeah.
Color
Merlot,
wise.
Maybe.
Okay.
Yeah.
Friday also means football around here, and that means it's our Sports Edge game of the week.
Tonight, West Haven rivalry as Notre Dame West Haven hosts the West Haven Blue Devils. Our Sports Edge guy, John Pearson, is live in West Haven. John.
Well, if you guys are red wine, I guess I'm white wine today. Is that what's going on
yeah,
here?
Yeah, that's it.
A little Pinot Grigio out there.
Okay. Well, listen, we've got a great game set up tonight, 7 o'clock. Right now, zero's on the scoreboard, but I'll tell you what, by the time this thing is over between Notre Dame of West Haven and West Haven, I expect a lot of points to be on the board. In a little bit, I'm going to send Kevin Arnone out to try to catch a pass. For now, Tom Parent, see if he can catch that behind the camera. Nice hands, Tom. Anyway, this rivalry is fantastic here. As you can imagine, any time two teams from the same town get together, it's always a good one, and the place will be electric. People are slowly starting to make their way in here. Cheerleaders just got here. They're getting the concession stands ready. West Haven is fourth in the state right now. Have not lost this year, and they have been fun to watch. They've got some great running backs in the Godfrey brothers. They've got another kid, Chris Chance, who can really score the football. And on the flip side, Notre Dame is loaded all the way around. They are looking for their fourth straight win. And Tom Marcucci and Nico Reghini, the best player for Notre Dame, know this is going to be a good one.
Bowl is different. This one is different. You know, we're neighbors. We have kids on our team from West Haven. So we know what the rivalry is about, and our guys will be ready.
Yeah, they're rolling right now. They got a bunch of playmakers, the two Godfreys. They're ridiculous. They got the good wide receiver, Shalon, and another running back, Chris Chance. I mean, they're all great, but we're not going to back down from anyone.
Now they're going to go at each other starting at 7 o'clock. We'll have more coming up in sports. The cheerleaders will join us as well. They're working on their cheer, their special cheer for you. And coming up in just a little bit, Kevin Arnone's going to try to do what I just did, catch the ball, but maybe with his hands, not with his chest. Guys, back to you.